This is what it looks like outside our studios at Cool 102. We are under a blizzard warning, and a high wind warning is in effect.